The Northmen say that in the beginning, there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice.
So dark, it's dark, the darkness.
Only the dead may cross.
Only the dead may cross into hell.
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. The lair of the beast, Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left. It's your calling.
Come on. The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path.
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to Hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to Hell to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
Thank you.
Hela possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sickbed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh. And her face, menacing and grim.
Showing weakness. You're not a warrior, you're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword, pick it up, fight the darkness, fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight.